Let's learn how to pull down notification bar using display. Normally, we can tap this notification bar using tapping our display middle area like this. Let's learn how to enable this feature. Go to your mobile settings. Scroll down and go to home screen option. In here, you can enable this tap down for notification panel option. If you enable this feature, you can easily tap your notification bar by tapping your display middle area like this.